culture is very important in bringing people together.
And it's very important to exchange information to prepare a different kind of program under umbrella Bell and One Bell and One Road and under umbrella 17 plus one countries. From my point of view, it's very important to prepare national policy of the protection of this national tangible and intangible heritage.
人类的这个近现生活当中，这样的这个文化艺术是必不可少的。日本和中国的文化相同之处有很多，所以日本人啊看到这些这个一些中国的传统的这个作品啊。 感到非常非常这个高兴。这一次我真的希望啊，这一届的国际传统艺术都邀请成啊，圆满成功。希望呢，我们两国之间的国际文化交流进一步的发展。
This Shanghai Art Collection Museum is one of the good and important museums in Shanghai, both introducing Chinese culture to the foreigners and also foreign cultures to the Chinese people. So I'm sure it will be a successful event.
I'm so impressed about the cultural heritage and the importance for the human being because that is the cultural, that is the base for the society. Today, with all the beautiful exhibition art that we are seeing, maybe we can do more exchange between Colombia and China.
I'm very happy that I have today this opportunity to participate this conference because it is very important to explain what does it mean for our generation, this intangible and tangible cultural heritage.
The intangible cultural heritage are important milestones in the evolution of human civilization. They reflect the situations in which the mankind has evolved. The tea culture of China is one of the most impressive intangible cultural heritage which I have seen. And this year, 21st May has been declared as the International Tea Day, which is a reflection of contribution and also the recognition of this important cultural heritage from India and China.
Everybody knows that China is among the civilization that has ever existed for a long, long time. So there are plenty of things there. Physically, we can see, and everything that becomes intangible that we see here in China, that is a reflection of how great China as a nation has been.